in the Abish. R.E.M, whose Michael Stipe first coaxed Courtney Love out of seclusion, have now named the album they will release on the 27th of September. It will be called Monster, and the sleeve features a bear's head in a balloon. Band members describe it as a harder, more rock and roll album.